some friends of ours lost their son in an accident. It was actually a skateboarding accident. Their son was 15 years old, and it was 3 years almost to the day that we lost Maria. We walked her through that with them. They again had, much like with my grandmother, they did have a few days with him to say goodbye. And my wife, Mary Beth, walked alongside them very closely because Michael's mom is a very dear friend of Mary Beth's. And her son had actually spent some time at Maria's Big House of Hope. He went with us on a trip there, Michael. And so he knew Maria's story. While the two of them didn't ever really know each other, weren't real close, I knew, and someone had shared a very profound dream with me the morning that Michael passed away, when he finally did pass from this life. And a friend, a mutual friend of our families, had had a dream and had seen Michael entering heaven and Maria waiting for him. And Maria running up to him and saying, "Man, I'm so glad you're here. I've been looking for you. I've been waiting for you. I knew you were coming. And we have a big job. We have to name all the babies. There are babies everywhere here that don't have names." Kind of indicating that they were babies that maybe had been aborted and had never lived a life this side of heaven, or babies that had passed away before they had really lived in long enough to get a name here on earth. And, you know, that was an amazing picture for me, and a hopeful picture for this family, to know that Michael and Maria were together. And so I wrote the song for their memorial service for their son, Michael, and sang it, not knowing I would ever record it, not thinking I would probably ever put it on an album, if it would be appropriate to do or not. But it seemed like enough time had passed, and I talked to the family, and they were very hopeful that I would. They felt like it would be a special way to remember their son as well as Maria. So it's a very deeply, probably the most personal song on the album, obviously carrying the name of my daughter in the title. But it felt like the right thing, right time to do that song.
And Michael and Maria, I know we'll see you soon.